Is your Samsung phone not finding any Bluetooth devices like an AirPod, earbuds, or smartwatch? No need to worry. Here are the complete solutions to fix your Samsung phone not finding any Bluetooth device issues. So, let's get started. Before we start, make sure these quick things. Enable Bluetooth connection of both devices. Keep devices close. After that, open setting. Tap connection. Tap more connection setting. Enable nearby device scanning. After that, follow these advanced solutions. Solution 1. Enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Lock. Go to settings. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap developer options. Make sure to turn it on. After that, tap enable Bluetooth HCI Snoop Lock. Then tap enabled. Solution 2. Forget previously connected devices. Go to settings. Tap connection. Then tap Bluetooth. Tap on the settings icon to the right of the previously connected device name. Tap unpair from the right bottom corner. Tap unpair. After that, check your issue whether it is solved or not. If not, solution 3. Check your software update. Go to settings again. Scroll down. Tap software update. Then tap download and install. If you have any update available, then install it. Solution 4. Reset Bluetooth settings. Go to settings. Scroll down. Tap general management. Scroll down again. Tap reset. Scroll down. Now tap reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Then tap reset settings. Wait for a while. So guys, this is how you can fix your Samsung phone not finding any Bluetooth device issues. If you have anything to know, feel free to ask in the comments below. Thanks for watching.